So this is after Verizon was here 3 hours on Thursday evening, 3 hours Friday afternoon, and 3 hours Saturday morning. Still not fixed.